Why does he keep pointing?
I don't know. It's just like, hey man, we're gonna do fine.
Welcome to UpUpDownDown. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and on today's Superstar Savepoint, we have a man who has been on the show once or twice before, maybe three times, you know, in the live stream and then the Star Wars episodes.
I was in the background of the Star Wars.
Yeah, just like your torso.
Yeah, that's it. That's all torso. Anybody really wanted to see.
Your uncle and your daddy appreciates that, but keep on keeping on.
We have WWE announcer Tom Phillips.
What's going on?
Yeah.
It's good to be back with you. It's been
a.k.a.
while.
Young Boy Tom.
Well,
what do you want your nickname to be?
I'm okay with Young Boy Tom.
Young Boy Tom.
Let's get that going.
YBT.
YBT.
Hashtag Young Boy Tom.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and we are playing an old school Sega game, Joe Montana Football.
Look at that smile.
So happy. What were you saying earlier about how mad he probably is?
So, I mean, like, look at this. Copyright 1990. This was before video games even got, like really big. So, you're going to be a champ, kid. You know, just that, oh, yeah, that with the helmet up, that's the pose.
I like it's a bunch of pictures of him. It's not just him in the background and then, like, other NFL stuff happening. It's just, yeah.
And the forced smile just, Oh, look at this. He's on the horn.
Joe's game plan. This Team Sega. Okay, we need to start. Yeah, Joe Montana Football. He's on Team Sega. Okay.
Team what? Who are you going to be?
I think
you're Team One.
I'll be Atlanta.
You live in Atlanta? I'd be Philly, though.
ATL. Philly?
Yeah, I think you got the control here.
Philly.
Hey, there we go.
All right, solid. So, Atlanta, a good team. Big pass rush. Wait, hold on.
This is 1990?
Hold on. Is he giving you dirt on me?
I think so. So you won't have much time to throw the ball. Great. And it's the Eagles from 1990, so that's going to be just a jam. Watch out for their quarterback.
You won't beat them deep.
So I'm not going to do anything?
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Do I have Cunningham in this?
I don't know. I don't know anything about football. Ooh. I thought he said the QB's a real scumbag. So make sure not to overcommit. Don't overcommit to a real scumbag.
Don't get mean about Randall Cunningham, Joe. Come on, that's not nice. Randall Cunningham's a legend.
Okay, I'm black
why
and blue.
Why do you have blue pants?
It's real weird.
Because really they've never worn blue.
No. Okay, so you're an announcer for the WWE.
All right.
What'd you do before then?
I was working for a Division III college basketball team. How do I kick off?
Maybe X. This is ABC.
Oh,
I don't know these buttons.
Me neither.
So, run it out.
Oh, snap. So I was working for a Division III college basketball team and football team in central Pennsylvania.
Okay.
So I was doing that for about a year straight out of college, and I don't know the directions. Here we go.
Ooh.
Oh, you took Joe's advice. You chucked it deep almost immediately.
I did.
And look how open the guy was.
And why did the ball not get to him?
I assume your quarterback has no arm. I'm assuming he's weak.
Oh, Jesus. So you know your sports?
I do know my sports, yes.
What's your favorite sport?
Football by far, because I.
I always lose a football game.
That's all right. I don't think I'm really doing anything, so I'm gonna. So I'm assuming you're gonna punt because you're on like the goal line.
Nah, son.
So I'm a big football fan, and obviously I'm from Philly, so huge Eagles fan. You want to go and get the? Did you kick a field goal?
Yeah.
Why didn't you punt it?
Because I thought it would be the same thing.
No.
If you're kicking it.
Those are totally different things.
But if I'm kicking it, it's kicking it. Wait, why are you so close?
Because you kicked a field goal.
But why? If the ball went and then touched the ground. Yeah!
So here's the thing. If you punt it, then it goes a long ways away, and I would start on like my end.
But no,
if
I know.
If you kick a field goal, I get the ball from where you kicked the
field goal. I know what a punt is, but I figured that they wouldn't know the difference, and I could just stuff him. Yeah! Did you play video games?
I did. I played Nintendo 64.
Okay.
I played PlayStation for a while. Throw the ball. No.
Nice.
Nobody
get into my zone.
What are the buttons? Is this throw?
Nice.
What is that?
Nice. No good, Tom. No good.
It's a 20-yard field goal. It's not even close. Okay.
Mm.
I like that there's only four plays. It's really easy.
Yeah, it makes it way better.
I grew up in the Philadelphia area.
Okay.
I was a big Eagles fan, and my mom went to Penn State, and I'm going to pick that all out. So she went to Penn State. I went to Penn State. Huge football school. My older brother went to Penn State.
Wait, is he grabbing his deal?
He is grabbing his. Well, he's got a cup of water, so that's kind of, you know, masking it a little bit.
Okay, but he's doing that. Okay.
No, we agree that he is. I like that there's no yardage whatsoever.
Zero. Negative 17 yards rushing for me. Negative 11 yards passing for you.
Wait, how did I throw backwards?
We're doing well.
At least you've attempted a pass. I don't even know what I'm doing. All right.
Okay, Penn State.
So I was there, gosh, I graduated in 2011, so that was so much fun. And straight out of school, I was doing that for a while, so I got...
Well, you graduated college in 2011?
I did.
Oh, man, you're so young.
I know. How old are you?
29.
Oh, you're not that much older than me.
Oh, run it. Yeah.
Ow! See, I'll take it out of bounds.
You didn't even gain a yard.
I didn't gain a yard?
Not a yard.
I'm getting my tricks, Tom.
Huh.
Ow!
Run it up!
First down. I got over behind. There we go. That's a turnover on downs. Yeah.
Pause. Okay, so then how did you get into being an announcer for
football?
Yeah,
no,
get him.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Oh! That actually works!
For a gain of one.
One. We're going for one. Sergeant Bilko. So, when I graduated, there was a job lead online. Oh, get that?
No. Oh, nice!
Oh, I was right
nice.
In the corner! It was a job lead online, which I was kind of like, okay, there's no way that this is real.
Yeah.
Because it's WWE. They don't look for announcers. So, like, I applied. My roommate was really funny. He was like, do it, you'll mess up, we'll laugh about it, it'll be a good time. And that's a turnover. A real barn burner here in Atlanta. The Falcons sporting blue tonight. They left their Reds at home.
Is that your announcer voice?
That's my Harry Doyle.
Oh! Where's he throwing it? I'm very confused as to where.
I don't know where I'm throwing it. I think it's just, is it just the A button and then A throws it as well again?
I don't know. I'm pressing C.
Oh no!
Oh no, I pressed A again.
Oh no!
Nice!
Caught it!
Okay, so A then A.
All right.
Got it. First down. So then your roommates, did they watch wrestling?
My roommate, oh yeah, like I watched as a kid. I grew up in Philly, so it was a lot of ECW stuff at the time. So I watched a lot of it as a kid, but like, I think like a lot of people, you fall.
Oh, fumble! Got it. Yeah, it's my ball. Why?
Nope! Oh, you gave me 2 seconds to work with. All right. I'm not going to do much with this. Let's see here. All right.
So then, who was your favorite ECW guy?
I was a big RVD guy.
Okay.
I like Sandman a lot, too.
Sandman,
yeah. Just kendo sticks and beer swollen. I mean, like, what's wrong with that?
My thing about him that my friends loved, it was we likened him to, like, a genie. Oh!
What are you doing?
I'm not sure.
How did you do that?
What are they doing? Like a dance tune?
Wind sprints? I don't know. Let's get some...
Back over here.
Let's get some cardio in.
Everybody in?
I can't see my dudes.
Ready? Because I'm going to kick it.
Well, I don't know what you're doing.
Kick the ball. How do I kick it? Yeah, oh, get him. So he's like a genie because someone would open the beer and then he'd just show up. Like rubbing the lamp, you open the beer. And he goes, and then, oh!
Those guys were awesome. And like One Night Stand 2006, that was like, that was absolutely
years. I don't know years.